So I guess the next question is, why is gut health important? A well-balanced gut microbiome may help maintain healthy digestion, support regular bowel movements, and promote a feeling of wellness. Keeping your gut balanced can also contribute to feeling more energized and maintaining a healthy lifestyle. Now, one beneficial bacterial microorganism that you might have heard of is called bifidobacteria, and it's a group of friendly bacteria that may support digestion and maintain a healthy gut environment. So I guess the next question is, how do these friendly microorganisms actually help? So we have certain beneficial bacteria and yeast that help support your body in actually a few ways. They one, assist in digesting certain foods. Two, can help maintain nutrient balance. And this is by supporting the production of important vitamins. Three, they promote a healthy gut environment. And this is by helping maintain a natural balance of microorganisms. And basically all of these benefits work together to help maintain and overall wellness. And if that wasn't enough, your gut is basically connected to basically all parts of your body. So it plays a role in supporting so many aspects of your health. So I guess the next question is, how do you support a healthy gut microbiome? Thankfully, there are actually quite a few ways. So one, eat a variety of high fiber rich foods. This includes things like fruit, vegetables, legumes. So everything your grandma used to tell you, pretty much follow that. Two, enjoy fermented foods like yogurt, kefir, sauerkraut. They're all fantastic. Three, stay active. Regular movement, it promotes wellness. And four, manage everyday stress. This actually plays a really important role in keeping your gut balanced.